When I first arrived in Indonesia, I arrived in Pondok Cina. Yeah, it's close to Universitas Indonesia, inside the station, Pondok Cina. You know, when I first met her, I felt like I had ever known her forever. And then, you know, when I felt on her, you know, I asked her number. After that day, I chatted with her. Then immigration started to capture our people. All of our people went to Jakarta. Yeah, so it is difficult to meet her again.
Mereka tuh sebagai teman juga aja yang ya udah kita bisa beraktivitas bareng, bisa yang bareng, bisa ngobrol gitu.
Kolaborasi yang melibatkan banyak sekali pihak ya. Menurut gue kolaborasi yang benar-benar kolaborasi sih kalau ini.
Thank you for the good songs. Thank you for the good voices.
Last time Hamza went to Indonesia. The security also said to him, Pondok Cina, Pondok Cina, Pondok Cina,
Pondok Cina, Pondok Cina, Pondok Cina, Pondok Cina.
You know, even he become famous in Indonesia, you know.
I'm famous, you know, there.